we need to go ahead and replace the cartridge inside of here. So first of all, we need to take this pipe off right here. Then go ahead and remove our cartridge. This is the cartridge retainer right here. The whole cartridge and everything will be clipped to this. You'll be able to pull it out as one assembly. Notice there's your cartridge. Unclip the cartridge from the retainer. Replace it with the new cartridge. Reinstall it and tighten it up. Go ahead and tighten it back up.